All right, guys. Day three of the push-up challenge. I pretty much just rolled out of bed. Not feeling soreness yet, just because I don't think I'm quite awake. But I need to push these out before teaching Pio in about an hour and a half, of which I have not looked at. But anyway, I'd like to get these knocked out first thing in the morning, so that I know it's done and I can cross it off my list. So shall we begin? How about instead of watching me do it, you get down and do it with me? Novel idea. I'll give you a second. Okay, let's see how many we can get on the toes today. Oh, that's heavy. Ten. Twenty. Thirty. Yeah, I'm sore. Concluded that. Forty. Got a lot of allergies going on this morning. Hopefully nothing really disgusting falls out of me while I'm doing this. That's 50. Stretching probably would have been a really good idea prior to this, since not even the blood has been flowing long enough. Halfway through. That's 60. In case you haven't noticed, there's more breaks in today's challenge than in the past. Could have been that splurge meal I had last night. Here's proof that it will affect your workout the next day. Oh, seven. Eighty. Literally, they're burning. The pain is real. Let's push out 10 more on the knees and take it back to wide feet. Almost done. Almost done. Almost done. Ah. Ten more. Attempting feet. And barefoot at that. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Oh, that hurt.